She just celebrated her second Valentine's Day with boyfriend Luke Benward. But on Monday, it was back to more mundane matters for former Modern Family actress Ariel. With the 23-year-old took a solo trip to a neighborhood store to pick up some groceries. Winter kept it casual in a sweatshirt with large tiger motif on the front and gray joggers tucked into black ankle boots. She wore her bleach blonde hair tied into a top knot and donned a gray cloth face. She checked her phone as she arrived at the store carrying a black Chanel purse on a gold. On Sunday, she posted some cute snaps to her Instagram as Living Beau Benward, 25, showered her with red roses and balloons for Valentine's Day. The Tennessee-born actor in one pic looked somewhat bleary-eyed as he stood in his dressing gown holding bouquet and a large heart-shaped balloon with I love you written on it. Expressing her thanks, Winter posted a throwback photo of the couple kissing fairly early on in their relationship. "This was so long ago but still one of my favorite pics of us," she explained. "Lucky to be in love with my best friend," she went on. Ready to make so many more bunny plus bear memories. Second V-Day down. The pair had been an item since December 2019, shortly after the actress split from longtime partner Levi Meaden.